This is the extended display mode, so you can see everything from your Garmin. This is the 955 on the Garmin bike computer. This is the 1040, the solar version, but that doesn't really matter. So everything from this watch will show on this bike computer, this Edge. Not everything, but the most important thing. So if you do a triathlon, for example, you have this, of course, for swimming and running, and you just want to send it over. So it's now connected. I will show you that later, how you connect it. But this is just how it works. So really cool. So no cable in between. It's just connected. And so you see everything of the time. So that's really cool. Really nice. And what we have is like here still swiping, so you can see, for example, the heart rate. So if I put my finger below this, my heart rate, so my heart rate shows up. And of course, it was already the case with the 1030 plus, but also the 830 and the 530, that you can broadcast it from your Garmin watch, like your 245 or your 55 or whatever Garmin watch, broadcast it to a Garmin Edge. But this goes further, so you see all the data and you can still swipe it. So that's really nice. But just how do you connect those things? Then we go out of this extend display mode. Yeah, just go out. There we go. Then we, I don't think we need to stop this. Just hit the menu button there. Then we go to settings, to sensors and accessories. This Edge is connected, but if it's not connected, you can just click add new and then go search. But I don't have to do that because it's already here. So connect. And then you go to menu, extended display. Now it's connected. And there we are back. So that's how easy it works. So you see everything while doing a triathlon, for example, of the Garmin, in this case the 955, yes, on the 1040 solar. So all those numbers. So hopefully you like it. Weightwave pump, really nice. So you have everything on your bike from your watch. So yeah, sometimes you really never use this, but in some cases it will be really in handy, because if you are really struggling, going, pushing your limits, you don't want to look at your wrist while cycling if you have the bike like this, but you just want to look in front of you. So that's how I connect it, and that's just how simple it is. So if you liked the video, please subscribe to the channel, hit the thumbs up button, and see you next video.